There's a guard there 24-7. There's a guard there 24-7.
You're supposed to hold that.
You know, there seems to be no problem in there, actually.
I've 8 weeks left in college, and my conclusion is that I haven't been sending it enough the past month. I need to think of an idea to do something tomorrow or Friday in college.
I don't know what this is, but like running through class dressed as a fox.
Have you not done that already?
No, no, it was Batman that time.
Please. Oh, my costume's in here, I think.
Ah, okay. So here's my fox costume, including the head. Okay, so we got that. Oh, I have a hard hat. I could be a builder.
Well, this wouldn't be in college, but you could try and get into as many places as you can with a ladder.
You know what we're doing today, lads?
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, do you know what we're doing?
I could don't. You're talking about it.
So it's this video done by David Dobrik a couple of years ago where him and two of his mates walk into a cinema dressed normally but with a ladder.
He literally looked at me and was like
The principle is, if you have a ladder, you look like you know what you're doing, you can get into wherever you want. So that's what we're going to try and do today. What I think what we'll do is, we have to have an old and a young person.
I said Brian with everyone.
Keane and Brian and Adam and Luke. So the only thing now is that we're going to have to give you guys some... Right, boys, first shop is going to be Victoria's Secret.
Straight up to the top floor, yeah? I think it's upstairs. Am I going upstairs? Yeah, sprinklers. Grand, they could have got him. Like, your man went to check it. And then she goes, oh yeah, the project group on first floor. And I was like, yeah, that's us. And he's like, just let me go check now.
Yeah, you're going to follow me in. Do you guys see a visitor?
Meanwhile.
I think they're walking.
Look at him.
You're supposed to hold that. Us? We're filming the documentary. Get them hands done. Coronavirus. Ready? You having a pee?
I was just using the toilet.
You didn't come to work.
No.
Just when I saw you in the cameras, and I said, no, I'm not anymore.
Is it broken, Adam? Or if you try and switch it on and switch it off again?
It's alright.
Yeah, what is that? Oh.
Go.
Tell your boss. I know we're late, we're supposed to be at 1 o'clock.
Oh, I have to say so.
Yeah.
But what did you do?
Lights. Cheers, thank you. Looks alright though, doesn't it?
There we go, thank you. I'm only the apprentice as well, so.
Cheers, bye, mate.
Thomas, we got a picture in the cinema.
Completely, mate.
Yeah, which was your favourite one to do?
Cinema.
Yeah. Was it?
That's what I wanted.
No, that, the library. The library was the best. Oh, that was the funniest.
Yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video anyway. And yes, good to be back.
I'm gonna like the video.
Yeah, like it please, 1,000 likes. And we'll do another one.
In suits.
In suits. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Screams from the A's. Got a nice ring to it.
Man, so I had a thought, and then I thought, kid, we went downstairs. I said, kid, film this. I was coming off the ladder. I put my foot through like the middle one. I dropped all the way back. I was like,
and all the people were running over to pick him up, and I was just pissing myself, man.